Shalom, everyone. I'm right now on reserve duty with the IDF. We are training and getting ready for possible threats, conflicts, and wars. I am part of the medical team in my operational battalion in the Armored Corps. And as you know, Israel is an island of sanity in a crazy neighborhood. We are dealing with many enemies that seek our destruction. We have Hezbollah in Lebanon that constantly threatens to fire its arsenal of missiles at Israeli towns, targeting civilians. Hezbollah has been digging terror tunnels into Israel, obviously not for peaceful reasons. And back in 2018, Israel launched Operation Northern Shield that uncovered six of these terror tunnels. We have the Islamic regime in Iran. And when I say Iran, I mean Syria and Lebanon, because Iran doesn't share a border with Israel. This is where Iran is, and this is where Israel is. But since the Iranian regime made Israel its greatest enemy, it is trying to base itself near the borders of Israel so they could attack Israel, not from Iran, but from Syria and Lebanon. Israel is obviously not going to let them base themselves militarily near our borders. And Israel is in fact one of the few countries that dares to stand up to the tyrants in Tehran and not let them expand their evil empire. And now in southern Israel, we have Hamas and the Islamic Jihad in Gaza, two terrorist groups that their greatest ambition is to level Israel to the ground and build an Islamist nation on the top of us. And obviously, I don't know any country that would sit back and watch terrorist groups firing rockets and missiles at its civilians, digging terror tunnels with the aim of kidnapping Israeli civilians and soldiers. We are not sitting back. Israel is responding with fire because negotiating with terrorists leads nowhere. These terrorist groups only understand the taste of an iron fist. And now while you're seeing me in uniforms talking about Israel's threats and enemies, I just want to remind you that these uniforms that I'm wearing belong to the IDF, the Israel Defense Forces, with an emphasis on the defense. We do not look for conflicts. We do not train with the ambition of starting a war or a conflict. Not at all. I'm here training so that I could defend my country. The IDF is not looking for wars. Our soldiers do not seek conflict. We all dream about having peace in the Middle East. Peace with our neighbors. That's why we made four peace agreements in just 1 year. But on the other hand, we will not allow those who seek our destruction to get away with this. We will defend our one and only Jewish state, because we have nowhere else to go. Because if we lay down our weapons, there will be no Israel. But if terrorists lay down their weapons, there will be peace. Share this video, because people around the world need to know the truth about what's going on here in the Middle East and in Israel.